In this video today, we will see how to hide WhatsApp images folder from the gallery of your Android device. Right now you can see there is WhatsApp images folder which is present inside the gallery of my Android device. So what I will do is I will go to the Samsung folder. I will open my files. I will go to internal storage. Now from here I will look for WhatsApp folder. Now if you are using other device but not Samsung, you might have other ways to reach to the WhatsApp folder. Go to media. There is WhatsApp images folder here. Inside which there are pictures. So what I will do, I will tap and hold this WhatsApp folder. I will tap on this three dotted icons here, rename. So what I will do is I will go at the beginning and I will add full stop sign and then rename. So once I do this one, I will tap on these three dotted icons again, settings, and make sure that this show hidden files, it is disabled. Once I do it, I will go back to the gallery, and if I scroll down, now in this case there is no WhatsApp images folder. So this is how you can hide WhatsApp images folder from the gallery of your Android device.